got all this art coming.
This is only two of them. How many was there total?
Four?
Yeah.
Great.
Let's say six.
There was six cards total.
12 cards total.
Yeah.
Where's the other nine? Where are the other nine cards?
Unbelievable.
Kind of sake that's ever been invented. This is by far the best sushi chef on the West Coast, which is really saying something. And they are expecting us, and they are going to give us a special meal. I believe we don't even order. I think they just bring it to the table.
All right. And that right there, I don't know if it's linked to you, it's our shima haji, which is a striped jackfish, same thing, prepared top top, sun-dried tomatoes, garlic chips, green onions.
These are all the people waiting to get into the club that we are filming in right now. Animal Planet is here. We had to pull all kinds of insurance permits to make this happen. Right now we're in the Venetian. I'm tired. We are T-minus 12 hours till the event. We will not get any sleep. It's going to be terrible. And I need a beer really bad.
All right,
we're getting ready for the event tomorrow. It's in like 3 hours. And we haven't slept, but it looks like nighttime all the time in casinos.
This is to teach people that it's not the way. You know?
Enchiladas?
We're supposed to be compassionate, sentient beings. Well, these are compassionate, sentient beings that never hurt a human.
And thank you all for coming to the motherfucking Pitbull. We obviously aren't able to add up the amount of money that we have made for Tia yet. Obviously, it's going to be a lot of money.
I'll get 50 bucks.
That's what I'm talking about.
60.
Oh, we got 60. I hear 60. 150. The pretty lady over there, give me the eye. 185. I hear 185. This is getting ugly. They're going to fight.
185.
I hear 190. I hear 190.
190.
Sir, 195. Sir, 195.
200.
200.
We wanted to go ahead and kind of like a drug deal, just front her some money in front of all you people, just to show that the money is going to Tia and kind of blow her mind that all of us flew from all over the country and in many cases the world to be here to help Tia, who has dedicated her life to doing this. And we would like to present you, Tia, with this check from us, and I'm about to sign it. I will sign it for the small fee of $25,000, which is a lot of dog food. Come on up here, Tia. I fully expect that by the end of the night, we will have raised well over $100,000 for you. But here you go. Don't spend it all on one plate.
We may be all here for the Pitbull, but it's you people that are come from that same world, that the world where people judge you based on what you do, your looks, you know, that whole thing, the whole underdog image. And that's basically what this is all about. It's not just for the pit bulls, but it's for the underdogs, period.
I want everyone to know that the House of Blues is a very big club, and these bands have come from far away to come play. Let's give it up for Madball and Sick of It All, Toe Tags, and the Spiders. It's amazing that they came out, and it truly shows that, you know, you can't judge a book by its fucking cover, which is really the point of the whole film as well. And the more booze we drink in that club, the more money Tia gets anyway. So let's all get shit paid.
So this is all Brandon Bond's doing, guys. This is all Brandon. I didn't do nothing, and that's why he was mad at me. I didn't do nothing. I was stressed. So. You're welcome. So that's the guy here that's keeping us alive single-handedly, literally single-handedly. He is keeping the largest pitbull rescue on earth alive along with your help.